One of the rating agencies started rating states on ESG metrics. And
is the president of Guyana.
If we look at the most recent example, after COP26, a number of commitments were made in relation to energy and moving away from fossil fuel and coal to more cleaner forms of energy.